Well, I'm sorry, man. It's all my fault. I know how to tell you.
You made a fool out of me, Lance.
I know. I did it all wrong. Well, I don't want to lose you as my best friend. We're like the Knights of the Round Table. We're brothers. I'll break up with her.
Don't.
You don't mean that.
Truth is, Jen and I haven't been close for a long time. If you guys are happy, I'm okay with that.
So we cool?
We're cool. Hey, Coach.
Yeah?
Can I say something?
Yeah, go ahead.
Come on, boys, get it in. Come on.
Guys, I'm gonna think about on the bus ride home. Griffin Claw, Big 26, on one. Ready?
Thinking.
I'm sorry.
What was so important? You couldn't keep your mind on the game.
I get it if you hate me. You should hate me.
I don't hate you. Just do your job, okay? Make the stupid block.
Whatever you say, Your Highness.
Did Lance just bow at will?
I don't know.
The only chance the Knights have now is for the defense to block the extra point and run it back for a TD.
Hold that line, defense, one more time. Go, Knights, hold that line, defense.
So much for state.
Hey, guys, come on. Believe in it. We can still make it if we beat Northgate.
You're right.
The extra point is good.
Oh, we can't beat a bunch of eighth graders the way we're playing.
No one thought it was possible, but the Knights have been upset.
Where's Will? You know what's going on?
He's really upset. Kind of saw me and Jen together.
Wagner here yet? Not yet, Coach.
Well, we're toast.
Nice pep talk.
Hey. Not one word out of you, Benwick.